part of the system is tribalistic. There is a certain tribe right now that can only be appointed or has seen a trend of being appointed into senior government position. It's system.
Isn't everyone appointed?
Yeah, they are, but there are other tribes in this country, so we've got to bring the diversity. I'm a Manyika, so if I keep my businesses, the good Manyikas, wherever my church is, good Manyika leaders, and so on and so forth, that is wrong. So it's no longer, it just becomes a tribal affair.